response that we've got, it's been very promising. The trailer hit heavy views very, very quickly within 48 hours. We're very happy. The film is up to release on 13th. Now we just get up for the release and hoping that everyone enjoys the film as much as
I think everyone can take something away from this. It's something that, yes, that the protagonist of the film is a woman, but this is something, what happens in the film can happen to anybody who has traveled on the roads in India, and you know, they anybody can get into a situation like this. And I think that's what's amazing about the film. And it is about a personal struggle, you know, how far can you get pushed till you decide to give back. So I think that's something that's very, very, I thought was very special, which I think people would feel when they watch the film.
I think एक pattern इसलिए टूटा है क्योंकि audiences ready है ऐसी film देखने के लिए. You know, जब लोग ready हैं देखने के लिए, तो हम लोग वो film में बनाएंगे उनको दिखाने के लिए. And वो एक जिसे बोलते हैं वो that connection is बरकरार. It's happened always. Now I think people are aware. हम लोग पढ़ते हैं, बहुत aware होते हैं क्या-क्या होता है फिल्मों में और क्या-क्या होता है दुनिया में. And वो देखना चाहते हैं कि आप स्क्रीन में उसी चीज़ को अगर दर्शा रहे हैं, they want to watch. So I'm happy that we are part of that. You know, that I've come in a time where industry has seen that kind of change. We're making like different cinema, and I'm happy that I have been with my first film that I've started with a film like this. You know, that I've in a way we've done something original, which I'm very proud of. We're telling a story, and we're all educated people who understand our responsibilities towards the society. So that is not going to ever be compromised. So we will continue making films that are saying what is there. I mean, you're meant to see what's happening. Whatever's happening in the film, it happens. You read about it in papers. The brutality is much more. In fact, you're not even showing it. The world is so brutal, you're not even showing that. You can't even show that brutality on screen. As people, we wouldn't want to make it. So whatever we've made is actually much a downsized version of it.